Hey folks, this is Iowa Ether, and we're back with some more Little Sweets and Myself action. I don't know if I finally figured it out or not. I don't know how we're going to get the town hall built. But apparently, when I canceled it and rebuilt it, it then started building this thing. So, yeah. And then I realized I wasn't recording. Sorry. So hopefully, this continues to build. But maybe not. Maybe I've just jinxed myself. I don't see anything they're missing. Okay, apparently nothing.
I'm actually going to have a dining room and a separate thing for the kitchen.
Yeah.
Because I think it's cramped back there.
Mm-hmm.
And it's going to be a dining hall, and then I have to rush back and forth to get their food and stuff. This is the kitchen / So when you see so you come in here and you walk down the hallway.
Yeah.
You will see a hallway and you will see the, but you'll have no reason to get in, come into the chef door because, you know, it's not.
Is this a fireplace? Oh, that's so cool.
How do you make a fireplace?
It looks like slabs and then, the log in there, so it looks like it's half done.
Okay, let's see. I need to get some chisel stone. Have any stone on me? I have 8 cobblestone left. I had 64.
Okay.
I need cobblestone.
So this is our citizen's hut, basically the room, boarding room or whatever. Boarding house, whatever. It's where people are going to live until they go and they work. Right. Bother, what does she need now? Okay.
There's no cobblestone in here. Because I'm going to have to go dig for it.
Missing something.
I'm lacking some resources for that building.
I need one white bed to continue working. Okay, easy enough. I didn't pick it up though. It's right there.
Okay.
I got a 64 cobblestone from that.
Come on, go figure it out.
Did you guess what I did?
Little suspects. Yeah. And you, then you get a whole bunch of cobblestone. Yeah, exactly.
That's how you get it. Really quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of just doing it one by one, just do the whole thing, and I saw lava, I'm like...
Mm-hmm.
I was in a cave. Which has the most cobblestone.
Not again. Yeah.
My restaurant.
I can help you with that.
My restaurant dining room, and then I have to just run into my house.
What do you need now?
Would you like to come to my new place when it's done?
Sure.
It's going to be done pretty soon. It's going to be nice and fancy.
Okay. Ooh, yay, it's gonna finish up soon. I would hope. Or not.
If you say so.
I do seem to be doing that for you a lot. Come on, finish it up. And
just start it.
Not you, little sweets.
Also, I found a really cool thing that would be like a star hit for my restaurant. It's called... Did you make a toaster?
Oh, no, I forgot to make a toaster. Thank you, though. What is it? Okay, come on. Yay! Finishing the building. Okay. I wish I could speed this up, but you can't, so you have to suffer. Okay. So close.
Okay, so...
Oh, you get, you gotta be kidding me. So close being done, now you're running back again.
I don't want to. Did you guess what I'm making?
Oh.
What?
Nothing. Just.
No, she won't build the town hall, which is over there. No, she'll build the hut over there and this hut. But maybe now that everybody's got housing.
Maybe they'll do their work.
Yeah, right? Where am I going? Come on, just finish it up. Yes. So close. Is this done? This doesn't feel like it's done. I did not mean to punch you.
You can't make a fountain. Yes, my lord.
A fountain?
Yeah.
You can make a fountain?
No, you can't. I searched it up.
You have to build it.
You can't craft it?
No, you have to build it.
Yay! We finished building the hut, or the citizen town hall. Citizen place, yay! Now is housing for one person. That ought to be enough for the entire town, right? Now she says she's building this town hall now. We'll see.
Says is the operative word.
You're so wise.
Dark oak sapling. Yeah. There, we got them. They're delicious. I mean, fancy. You know what I mean.
You can do glass?
I think you can get yourself more cobblestone, really.
I guess I'm going to do that again.
Okay, let's try relocating this place. Because maybe it's just the location. Maybe we put it further this way and everything's fine. This is the front.
Very deep burp. It felt weird.
Okay. The fences are on the ground. It's where fences are supposed to be. Push it forward a little more, let's push it forward just a little more. There's no point in Nas. There we go, that's better. And then that's pretty good. Except for a blueberry bush that dies, but we should knock it that way. One.
Huh?
So the bush.
You wanted to make it a cup?
A cup?
Yeah, on glass.
A glass? Nice. Okay, let's do that there. Good options.
Wow, that took out
Build
a
building.
Shot.
Okay, maybe we got this figured out.
Katie, you got to play today the game with Elijah and.
All right.
Yeah.
When?
Now.
Okay. Can I get home first?
Sure.
No, thank you.
Okay.
I'm renovating my house.
Worst case scenario, you can drop a torch below you and just go straight up.
I specifically marked it for this reason.
Okay, well.
With a bunch of torches.
What does your house look like?
It looks so cool now.
Ah.
Look, I got... They actually look like windows now. Look.
Oh yeah, I like it. What is that?
What?
What kind of glass is that?
Panel.
Ah.
Oh, I think so.
Mm-hmm. Just close your laptop.
Okay. I'll come back to it after dinner.
Yep. Okay. I really want to see if this works, so we're just going to finish out the stuff that we need for the town hall, and then, yeah, and then probably call it a day. Yeah, it happens. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you can.
I did a boo-boo.
You did a boo-boo? Why? What'd you do?
I touched the milk top with doughy hands that was covered, that was made with egg.
Oh, it's fine.
You think it's okay to go back in the fruit? It's been...
Well, you just take it off and wash it, right? Because that would make sense, right? I'm just gonna dump everything in here for a second. Hopefully this way we end with the stuff in there that we need in there, and there's enough room for everything. Yes, yes, the thing. I knew it. Slabs. Yeah.
Very cool.
There we go. So now everything's in there. You know, if you look up instead of looking at the wall when you place it, you can place it on the ceiling.
You can?
Yeah. Alright. YouTube, we're going to head out, so thank you very much for watching. If you want to see more of this, then hang around tomorrow. And for a brown stream, just be right back. So, yeah. Sigh, always right. And sweetness out.